Betty, look, I need to get in there. I think I left half my sandwich in there.
Why, you can't go in there now. They're having a World Economic Summit.
Well, you gotta be kidding. Who's in there?
Oh, the British Prime Minister Tony Blair, Boris Yeltsin of the ESU,
yeah?
Helmut Kohl of Germany, and French President Jacques Chirac.
Wait, but that Yeltsin's hungry.
No, you hush up now.
I'm telling you, the U.S. economy has never been stronger.
Mr. President, can the White House survive all of these sexual allegations?
Now, Tony, since I've been in office, we've added 15 million new jobs.
But, Mr. President, you're being sued for sexual harassment.
Boris, we are experiencing the lowest unemployment in 25 years. You don't have to raise your hand, Helmut. What is it?
But more than 2,000 women have accused you of sexual improprieties.
We've balanced the budget for the first time in 3 decades. We're as financially strong as France, right, Jacques?
Pardon me, Monsieur President. Are you suggesting there's a correlation between the robust economy and your sexual escapades?
I'm just saying it's really hard to get chicks when you're broke.